Hey guys, welcome back. More Battlefield content because we recorded a Battlefield episode, well, reaction the other day, so we feel obliged to play Battlefield. Oh, yes. Really? 60 out of 64, but we're in a queue. Okay, yeah, no, that totally makes sense. Hamada, breakthrough. If I don't get to fly, I'm gonna be extremely sad. Okay, I got a plane. Is that anti-aircraft fire I'm taking on a breakthrough map? Okay. Scheiße. I can't do that. Let me take out this plane. God damn it. Come on. Go down. Okay, he's basically dead. Okay, yeah. Oh, well, they just lit up my Stuka, buddy, so. How the heck are you dead already? What, are you running into a blockade?
Yeah, I ran into two people. Oh. Kill the first one.
Okay, I see the AA gun. He's all the way where D would be. He's by where D would be in a normal conquest.
Okay.
Boom. Well, we just bombed the shit out of him.
I'm gonna bomb the shit out of him. It's true. I don't care.
Yep.
That sucks big. That sucks big donkey balls.
Just like you.
No, I'm probably the most un-gay person you'll ever meet.
Little group masturbation circle we got going.
That's cap.
That's not cap.
Come here, you little children.
Of course there was two little boys stationed there with machine guns. Yes, of course. You're the most best player in Battlefield 5, aren't you, little cock-sucking, titty-sucker, mommy-milking-sucking
asshole?
Oh,
it's an AA tank. It's an AA tank. I see him.
Are you- What?
What the hell? You good?
What's a hell?
Man, your BF-109 looks so sexy. I love that skin.
Thank you.
BF-109 is so sexy. Please don't kill me, Matt, but I like him better than Spitfires.
What did you say, nigga?
Actually, I'm
that's
not.
That's really
I'm
nice. That's really nice. Now turn and face the wall. You keep
don't
cutting
put
in and
this
out.
In the video. Don't put this in the video. I know you won't, but I'm actually really concerned when time comes around.
Don't let your kids watch it.
This is going in the video. This is interesting talk with Matt and Garrison.
Stop! No! Please. Oh shit! Yeah, I'm coming.
You know what? Probably you should. I'm on the top of a ridge. Yeah, no, I got sniper fire going by. Leave me alone. Get out of here.
No.
You dumb.
I got you.
What'd I tell you? What did I tell you? But no, you don't like to listen to
Ozzy,
right?
At least I landed behind the ridge.
What?
Do not worry, for the sacred icon has been found. Nothing and no one can stop us. Not even the flood.
Future Matt, just cut this entire segment out. Go until like 2 minutes in the future, I swear to God.
Oh, what? Fucking boys, AT.
Well, guys, he got killed by an AT rifle.
You know you're gay. You know you're gay when you use a rifle named after boys. Pedophile much?
Come here, you little children.
Don't fucking cap. Shite.
I'm not capping.
What the fuck was that?
Demonic egg roll.
Sniper? Heavy? Go, both of them. I don't know which one was which, but... Hey, bud. Gonna be fine. I'm joking. I'm about to get collect a shot in my ass and die. You're alive, though. Yep.
I hit a rocket, I think.
I got a smile got me, Turner. Hey, cheers, medic. Ah! Oh.
People down there?
I hate guns without bipods. Well, guys, I got in his way. Let's not pay the price.
The hell was that?
It's an anti-tank round!
Oh my god.
Oh fuck no!
Joe Mama.
Now he's gonna steal my spot. Great.
Oh my god, Matthew, no! What are you doing?
Present! I don't know if it'll go up there too. You know, I'm gonna shoot a spot and flare your ass driving out. You're still up there. Better he run, my guy. Better run, my guy. You're spotted. Is he dead or not? I'm going up there to find out.
Hi! Oh, that was cool. I got a triple kill. I just abbed the shit out of him. Stick grenade.
Ah!
What the hell?
Hide there! I got him. Oh my god. No! You pansy!
I have a grenade launcher.
Assuming... Rocket? Rocket? Hostile?
Yeah, I see it. Oh my god.
What, do you not like Almage? Oh, hi! Oh, that's an entire enemy team. Okay, then. Oh my. Guys, there's literally there's an Almage in front of you!
Daddy.
Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up, you fucking disgrace! I'll fucking kill you!
Exactly. Shut the fuck up. Me and Matt both oppose you.
What?
This freaking idiot right sitting next to me, the one that keeps making all the stupid perverted remarks. That's not me, by the way, it's just idiot sitting right next to me.
Mm. Okay, guys.
Shut the fuck up, I'm gonna suck your dick.
Oh my god.
What?
You know what? I would ask a question, he's like, well, what do you think, huh? And then my mom would call him, he's like, well, ask the stupidest questions.
Yeah, you really do. Thank you.
Oh. Fucking rocket.
I hear it. Where is it coming from?
Oh, no. No, please, please don't drop on me. Oh!
Where is
no.
it? Oh.
Okay. Never
mind. Grenade!
Oh, you threw it right back at me, Matthew, and now I'm dead.
I am too.
That clever fucker. Hiding in the barracks. Oh shit. Ah.
Well.
Pinging the enemy's location near the tower. Oh my goodness.
Ah.
Oh my god. They're gonna call another rocket on this.
Probably.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yep.
Where the heck is it? Is that friendly or hostile? Oh, it's hostile.
It's hostile. They've called in so many this game.
Yeah, they won.
I'm hiding under the bed. I can't. They wouldn't do shit anymore. Kids, there's gonna be a nuclear blast. Hide under your desk.
Definitely gonna survive. Okay, so guys, that's gonna do it for this one. Hopefully you enjoyed. Oh my god, that guy is so gay. Anyway, hopefully you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. Peace.